Speechify is a great app that we love for text-to-speech. It is a mobile and a desktop app that allows people with dyslexia, ADHD, low vision, and other reading difficulties to have any text read aloud to them using a computer-generated text-to-speech voice. It operates on iOS, Android, Mac, web, and Chromebook platforms. With Speechify, you can turn any text into an audiobook. You can have any text read aloud to you in natural human voices to read faster, retain more information, and save time. What makes this app so robust is it combines text-to-speech, which is a software known as TTS, that reads words aloud, or digital text, with optical character recognition, or OCR software. So what OCR does is it recognizes text within pictures, scans, and PDF files, and then it converts them into searchable, editable data. Using these two types of technologies together, the user can convert just about anything into an audiobook in a matter of seconds with Speechify. One of the things we like most about this app is that they include natural voices that include AI to sound almost human. You can customize the app by choosing the voice you want. We like Cliff, Anna, and Simeon. Choosing the option for the child's voice makes the content sound friendlier for younger users.
Hi, would you like to use me as your voice?
Hi, would you like to use me as your voice?
If you require translation of documents into various languages, it's easy to convert information from one language to another. Another advantage that we like about this app is the fact that you can read things faster, with the ability to speed up the reading rate anywhere from 1.5 times the normal rate to up to 4 times. Sliding the dot at the bottom of the page easily adjusts the speed of the word spoken. Another cool feature is how Speechify tells you how long it will take to finish reading something. For example, if you have only 30 minutes before you need to finish reading something, you can adjust the rate to finish in the amount of time you have. The free version of the app gives you full access to the mobile app, which is very useful if you want to scan items to put into your library. But Speechify Pro lets you transform PDFs into audiobooks and send them to your iPhone so that you can listen to them anywhere. So that's one of the major differences between Speechify, the free version, and Speechify Pro.
Storing away in the same room with me. So eventually I picked up my stuff and looked for somewhere else to spend the night.
We trialed this app with dyslexic high school students who love to use this app to help them as they are able to keep up with reading assignments in their classes at school. They've also used this app to help them transition from high school to the workforce in that they can take pictures of signs and job aids and have the text read aloud for them. Speechify is also great for older adults developmentally delayed and users diagnosed with autism, speech or language disorders, or Down syndrome. You can organize the content you upload into different collections. For a college student, this feature is extremely useful. You can create entire libraries and collections for your favorite articles, unread emails, and pending coursework to be read to you any time of the day.